बाबा कुंज बिहारी जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी जय गोपी जाना बल्लभ गिरिवर धारी जय गोपी जाना बल्लभ गिरिवर धारी जय जसोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन जसोदा नंदन ब्रज जन रंजन जमुना तेरा बनचारी जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी
जैसल प्रभुपाद की हरिनाम संकीर्तन की गौर प्रेमानंदे ओम ज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजना शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः नमावं विष्णुपदाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदांत स्वामिने इति नामने नमस्ते सारस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष सुन्नवादी पाश्चात्य देशतारिणे वांछा कल्पतरुभस्य कृपा सिंधु भयेवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः नीलाचल निवासाय नित्याय परमात्मने बलभद्र सुभद्राभ्यां जगन्नाथाय ते नमः जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे मुखम करतिबाचलं पंगुलं हैति गिरिं जत्कृपा तमहं वंदे परमानंद माधवं श्रीगुरुदिनतरिणं श्रीचैतन्येश्वरं हरे कृष्ण। सो बाय द इनविटेशन ऑफ ब्रजरमन प्रभु आई एम हियर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम। आई हैव बीन विजिटिंग यूएसए फॉर लास्ट 30 इयर्स never I have been this side. So it's my pleasure to meet all of you. So I have been told to discuss something about Lord Jagannath. Jagannath is very special, specifically for this age, for Kali Yuga. आदि शंकराचार्य ही एस्टैब्लिश्ड फोर धाम्स इन इंडिया वेरी फेमस अमंग द हिंदूज इन नॉर्थ बद्रीनाथ इन वेस्ट द्वारकानाथ साउथ रामनाथ एंड ईस्ट जगन्नाथ फोर नाथ फोर साइड सो सत्ययुग इज बद्रीनाथ बद्रीनारायण भगवान द्वापर युग द्वारकानाथ कृष्ण भगवान तृतीया युग रामनाथ राम भगवान एंड कलि युग इज जगन्नाथ जगन्नाथ इज द वर्शिबल लॉर्ड फॉर द पीपल ऑफ कलि युग एज यू नो भगवान हैज अनादि अनंत रूपम राम वामन नरसिंह ही हैज अनंत रूपम एंड व्हेन एवर व्हिच एवर फॉर्म इज नेसेसरी लॉर्ड मैनिफेस्ट दैट पर्टिकुलर फॉर्म ऑन दिस अर्थली प्लैनेट फॉर ए स्पेसिफिक पर्पस एंड व्हाट इज द पर्पस दैट भगवान कम्स हियर टू दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड देर आर मेनी मेनी डिफरेंट रीजन्स बट इज मेन रीजन इज टू डिलीवर अस टू गिव डिलीवर द पीपल लाइक सिनफुल पीपल फॉलन पीपल लाइक अस सो हाउ लॉर्ड विल डिलीवर अस ही डिलीवर अस बाय दर बाय हिज मर्सी राम वामन नरसिंह ऑल फॉर्म्स ऑफ गॉड दे आर एब्सोल्युटली मर्सीफुल बट पॉइंट इज इवन ईच एंड एवरी फॉर्म ऑफ गॉड द पूर्ण ब्रह्मा बट डिफरेंट क्वालिटीज मैनिफेस्ट विथ अ पर्टिकुलर फॉर्म टू डिफरेंट डिग्री दैट से वी से ऐश्वर्य भगवान नारायण माधुर्य कृष्ण औदार्य गौरांग महाप्रभु आज यू नो से रामचंद्र मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम ही एग्जिबिटेड स्पेसिफिक थिंग्स ऑल रूल्स रेगुलेशंस ही एस्टैब्लिश्ड एंड व्हेन ही केम एज कृष्ण लीला पुरुषोत्तम ही ब्रोक ऑल द प्रिंसिपल्स इज वेरी फेमस ब्रेकिंग ऑल प्रिंसिपल्स दैट फॉर्म इज वेरी स्पेसिफिकली फेमस फॉर दैट And Maharaj was telling, same Bhagavan, when he comes as Ramchandra, he's always very straight. He stands straight, he looks straight, he speaks straight. But when he comes as Krishna, he stands curved, he looks curved, and talks curved, everything curved. So all Bhagavan, the same Bhagavan, different form, but they're special for specific things. But what Jagannath is special for? His speciality is his most magnanimous, munificent. He gives his mercy to full extent that no other forms of Supreme Personality of Godhead can do that. In this Kali Yuga, Lord Krishna came as Gauranga and Jagannath. Gauranga came as devotee. Krishna came as Gauranga, as a devotee, and Krishna came as Jagannath, as Bhagavan, Bhakta and Bhagavan, to release both rasas. And they are most merciful. Why most merciful? Because Bhagavan comes to deliver sinful, fallen people like us. So Satyayug people are not so sinful, right? They're much more better than us. So if people are not so sinful, then Bhagavan no need to become so merciful. If you're more sinful, you become more merciful, no? But Kali Yuga people were best sinful. So that form of Supreme Personality of Godhead has to manifest who is best in giving mercy. So that is Jagannath. Jagannath is so special. He gives his merciful glance. By his merciful glance, he delivers. And Jagannath is so merciful that he constantly is giving his merciful glance. When Jagannath deity manifested, Indradevan asked three boons to Lord Jagannath. The first boon was that I should not have any son in my family. Jagannath said, why? Everybody wants son, you don't want son? He said, yes, because if you have son, my son will demand, he'll have ahankar, proud, oh, my father's temple, my father built this. So I don't want anybody in my family. Bhagavan said, tathastu. Then second boon, he asked, please give me second boon. Second boon is, you have to eat throughout the day. Yes. You eat, wash your hand. Before your hand dry, again you have to eat. Jagannath liked this very much. Very good. So in this way, Jagannath is our eating God. Actually, Jagannath, before he manifests this Chaturdha Murti, Jagannath, Baladev, Subhadra, Sudarshan, called Chaturdha Murti. The Puran describes, in this form, he is not always manifested. The first 50 years of Brahma's lifespan, Lord manifested there in the form of Nilamadhava. And second 50 years of Brahma's lifespan, Chaturdha Murti. So when Lord was there in the form of Nilamadhava, Vishwabasu, a tribal man, Savar, he was worshipping the Lord. Then as you know, King Indradyumna saw in dream, then he sent his Prime Minister Vidyapati to search for Nilamadhava. Now Vidyapati came and found. Then he went to give information to King Indradyumna. But when King Indradyumna reached, the Nilamadhava disappeared. He could not see. So Indradyumna thought that Vishwabasu is hiding Nilamadhava. And Vishwabasu thought Indradyumna has stolen my Nilamadhava. So both had a big fighting battle. So one sound vibration, unseen sound vibration said, oh Vishwabasu, don't fight. You have been feeding me these fruits and roots for so long. How long I'll eat roots and fruits? Now my great devotee Indradyumna is coming. He'll build a big temple for me. And he'll feed me chappana bhoga. You will get a chance to serve me also. But don't fight. So till today, these Vishwabasu family members, they get a chance to serve in Jagannath temple. Jagannath temple is unique in this sense. You see, all over India you go, all big temples, only Brahmanas, they get a chance to serve the deity. Isn't it? And these tribal savaras, they're contaminated. If somebody touches them, then one person has to take bath. And Jagannath culture is so great. The topmost Brahman and lowest Savaraj, both they serve God. So then Lord Nilamadhava manifested Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Sudarshan. And they have been eating very specific, the chappana bhoga, the very specific items. In different name, Mahura, Besara, Dali, Khatta, like that. But Jagannath temple is very traditional. No? Whatever system they follow, they will not go this way, that way. In Jagannath temple, they don't allow any Western people. What to speak of Western people? Western devotees they don't allow also. They're so orthodox. And you'll be surprised. How to speak of Western people, they don't allow. Even if Western vegetables, they don't allow also inside. Only local vegetables. No potato, no tomato, no cabbage, no cauliflower. Part of the same food for thousands of years. So Jagannath was eating fruits and roots, he got bored. Okay, I'll have chappana bhoga. But the same chappana bhoga, so how many thousands of years he is eating that? Then Jagannath called Srila Prabhupada. Please come, take me out of this place. Now Jagannath is all over the world now. America, German, Japan, and everywhere he is eating.
इडली डोसा चाउमीन पिज्जा पास्ता आई से और जगन्नाथ इज ईटिंग गॉड ही लाइक्स टू ईट. प्रभुपाद हैज गिवन अस आउट ऑफ अनलिमिटेड गॉड्स टू बेस्ट गॉड. टू बेस्ट गॉड्स ही हैज गिवन अस. वन इज गौरांग महाप्रभु, वन इज जगन्नाथ. सो जगन्नाथ इज ईटिंग गॉड, गौरांग महाप्रभु इज डांसिंग गॉड. सो दैट इज व्हाट महापुरुष मूवमेंट इज. यू चांट डांस व्हेन यू फील टायर्ड, टेक महाप्रसाद एंड गो बैक टू गॉड हेड. सो दिस इज मैग्नानिमिटी ऑफ जगन्नाथ. सो महाप्रभु केम बिकॉज यू आर लेजी पीपुल. वी कैन डू तपस्या, वी कैन डू यज्ञ अर्चना, यू आर लेजी सो यू जस्ट चांट हरे कृष्ण, गो बैक टू गॉड हेड. इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू चांट हरे कृष्ण. इज इजी आर नॉट इजी, बट व्हेन यू पिक अ बीट बैग भाई फॉल स्लीप देन. देन जगन्नाथ थॉट आई गेव द इजिएस्ट प्रोसेस बिकॉज दे आर लेजी पीपुल. देन जगन्नाथ रियलाइज दे आर नॉट लेजी, दे आर सुपर लेजी. जप ऑल्सो डिफिकल्ट. सो जगन्नाथ केम विथ ए न्यू थिंग्स फॉर अस टू डिलीवर अस. व्हाट जगन्नाथ पुरी इज फेमस फॉर? हाँ, महाप्रसाद. जगन्नाथ महाप्रसाद. इफ यू विल पिक अप बीट बैग यू मे फॉल स्लीपी, बट महाप्रसाद कम्स यू लुक अप. सो दैट इज मैग्नानिमिटी ऑफ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ. थर्ड बून सेट व्हाट इज थर्ड बून? देन ही सेड दैट यू गिव दर्शन ऑलवेज, योर डोर विल बी ओपन्ड. Only 2 hours your door will be closed. So, but when the door is closed, not that Jagannath goes to sleep. Jagannath is so merciful. He doesn't go to sleep because all the Swargalokavasis, devatas will come. Then he will have meeting with them. Jagannath temple, they keep prasad for devata. Vibhishan comes, Hanuman comes, and morning time they see there is no prasad. All prasad finish. The demigods, they come. That means Jagannath never sleeps. You believe this? Why? Because I am telling you. What is the logic? He has no eyelid. How he can close? All Bhagavan has eyelid. In one form he is having yoga nidra, always closing his eyes. And this form, always opening his eyes. His kripa kataksha. Nirnimesa Nayana, constantly. So that is magnanimity of Lord Jagannath. So Jagannath Puri is great. Jagannath Puri is the best and topmost dham among all other dhams on this earthly planet. You believe that? Yes or no? If you read Purana, any Purana you read, they're describing about Ajodhya. You see Ajodhya, the glories of Ajodhya. Ajodhya is so great, there's nothing equal to Ajodhya, the topmost abode, topmost dham on the earthly planet. Okay. The next chapter about Dwaraka. Oh, there is nothing else equal to Dwaraka, the topmost one. Then they'll go to Vrindavan. Every chapter they write. This is the best one. The next chapter, same writer. No, this is the, nothing is equal to that. Why is it like this? Which one is really best? Have you eaten laddu? Laddu? All of you? Which side of laddu is the best? Anywhere you bite is the same. No, nice. So transcendentally, everything is equal. But when the Puranakars, they write the glories of dham, they become so much immersed, no? They think, wow, there could be nothing else better than this. So that's why whichever dham they describe, they say, oh, this is the best. But I'll prove that Puri is really, really the best. Logically also. So why best? See, every dham, Jagannath manifests in one mood, in one form. To exhibit his pastimes. But Puri, he exhibited pastimes in two special forms. First, Jagannath, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And who is Jagannath? Who is Jagannath? Krishna. Who is Krishna? Bhagavan इज ही भगवान? नो। राम इज भगवान, वामन भगवान, नरसिंह भगवान, सो कृष्ण भगवान। सो व्हाट इज स्पेशलिटी ऑफ कृष्ण देन? इज देयर एनीथिंग? ही स्वयं भगवान, एकमेव अद्वितीयम्, एक वै द्वितीय नास्ति। व्हाट इज, हु इज दैट एकमेव अद्वितीयम्? दैट इज स्वयं भगवान कृष्ण। सो स्पेशलिटी ऑफ पुरी धाम इज स्वयं भगवान कृष्ण इज कंप्लीट, इज पूर्ण, इज पूर्ण ब्रह्म। भगवान कृष्ण इन द्वारका इज पूर्ण, इन वृंदावन, इन द्वारका इज कंप्लीट पूर्ण, इन मथुरा मोर कंप्लीट पूर्णतर, इन वृंदावन मोस्ट कंप्लीट पूर्णतम, राइट? यस, इज देयर एनीथिंग कैन बी बियॉन्ड दैट? दिस मोस्ट सुपरलेटिव डिग्री, एनीथिंग बियॉन्ड दैट? हाँ, नो। कृष्ण इज पूर्णतम मीन्स मोस्ट कंप्लीट, बट इवन इफ इज मोस्ट कंप्लीट, समथिंग इज लैकिंग इन हिम। व्हाट इज लैकिंग? कृष्ण इज मोस्ट कंप्लीट, ही इज भगवान, डिवोट इज सर्विंग कृष्ण, ही इज एंजॉइंग वेरी मच, बट व्हाट डिवोट इज एंजॉइंग बाय सर्विंग हिम, ही डज नॉट नो। व्हेन ऑल गोपीज राधारानी सर्विंग कृष्ण, कृष्ण इज एंजॉइंग, एंड व्हेन यू सी द फेसेस ऑफ गोपीज, दे लुक वेरी ब्लिसफुल, फ्रॉम द फेस यू विल अंडरस्टैंड, राइट? इफ समबडी विल गिव यू नीम लीव्स or Karela, he'll make face like this. And somebody put on a plate rasgola, wow. So I see Krishna was seeing the gopis' faces, thinking, so blissful. Krishna is thinking, understanding that these people are enjoying 1,000 times better than me. Then what for? I am Bhagavan, I am loser then. So I am incomplete. So three desires not completed. Siradhaya pranaya mahima kidrishiva naiva. The greatness of love of Srimati Radharani. Swadhyajana adbhuta madhurima kidrishva madhya. What kind of sweetness I have with me. Saukhyam chasya madanubhavata. What kind of sukha, pleasure my devotees are deriving. Beti lobha. So that purna, paripurna, paripurna, purna brahma, purnatam bhagavan. He was lacking. So he appeared as devotee with the mood of Radharani, as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. As Jagannath, as Bhagavan. Jagannath is Radha Viraha Vidhura. Krishna in separation from Radharani, that is Jagannath. Krishna in separation from Radha is Jagannath. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Radha? Radha in separation from Krishna. Krishna in separation from Krishna. Jagannath is Krishna in separation from Radharani, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Krishna in separation from Krishna. He is Krishna, he is not Radharani. He is Krishna. He accepted mood of the Radharani to understand what kind of feelings she is developing, serving me. So that's why Puri Dham is great. You accept? Logic or not? Nowhere Bhagavan playing role like this. The Puri is releasing the both as Bhagavan and as Bhakta. So another reason why it's complete there. So you go to Dwaraka, the Aishwarya Bhava. Go to Vrindavan, Madhurya Bhava. Go to Navadip, Audarya Bhava. But Puri, all three dhams are there. Dwaraka is there, Vrindavan is there, Navadip is there. Have you seen Dwaraka in Puri? How many have been to Puri, Jagannath Puri? You don't see Dwaraka? Jagannath temple is Dwaraka, Aishwarya Dham. Gundicha temple is Vrindavan, Jagannath's birthplace. That is once a year he goes there to his birthplace. And the sea beach side, Gambhira, Totagapina, Siddhavakul, Audarya Dham, Navadip Dham. So in this way, Bhagavan is unique and dhams also unique. The Sri Kshetra Puri Dham is the topmost dham on this earthly planet. And at least for the people of this Kali Yuga. And also Purana describes how this dham manifested there. You should know that. You know, in Bihar, there's a place, Gaya. All Hindus, they go for Shraddha ceremony. So when Gayasura came, then Lord Narayan came to subdue Gayasura. He did not kill him, he subdued him, he placed his lotus feet, one of his lotus feet, on his chest, and he put him down. Gayasura is there under the ground. Anytime he'll get up, again, you know, he'll start his pastimes. So after subduing Gayasura, then Lord Narayan came to Utkal Bhumi, what is known as Odisha today. Before it is known as Utkal. When King Indradumna came, that time this is known as Udra Desh, Udra. So here in Utkal Bhumi, he placed his four ayudhas, Sankha, Chakra, Gada, Padma. Where he placed his Sankha, that is Puri, Sri Kshetra, or Sankha Kshetra. Then he placed his Chakra, that is the Bhubaneswar, Chakra Kshetra. Placed his Gada, that is Gada Kshetra, the Jajpur, Biraja Kshetra. Then Konarka is Padma Kshetra. This way four Kshetra manifested. And in regards to Jagannath's appearance, Shastra describes what happened. You know, at the end of every kalpa, there is an annihilation takes place. So at one end of one kalpa, everything was annihilated. Then again, next day of Brahma, then Brahma has to start creation. Then Brahma is thinking to himself, why should I create this material world? People are suffering and suffering, suffering here. So he holds compassion. So Brahma went to Vishnu, please do something so that people can be delivered. Vishnu said, I have given you so many processes to be delivered. Yajna, tapasya, this, that. But people are so lazy, still they don't want to be delivered. So please, you go, give darshan. So Jagannath said, okay. Vishnu said, okay. You go to Sri Kshetra, Nila Achala Dham. Nila Achala means blue mountain. And there, I will manifest. So Parambrahma is residing there, on the shore of Nila Samudra, blue ocean. There's a Neelachala, blue mountain. On top of blue mountain, there's a Neela Kandara, there's a blue cave. The Lord residing there in the form of Neela Madhava, the blue Madhava. So you go there. You do tapasya. So I will come, being pleased with your tapasya, I will give darshan to everybody. Just by getting my darshan, they will go back to Godhead. So Brahma is very happy. He came down. There's a place called Brahmagiri, where Alarnath temple is there. So Brahma descended there, and very beautiful place. He said tapasya. And this news spread all over the universe. That Brahma is doing tapasya, and Bhagavan will give direct darshan, and everybody will go back to Godhead. Everybody happy, but one person was not happy. You know who was not happy? Yamaraj. Yamaraj was not happy. He was very worried. If you will go back to Godhead, then what shall you do here? How my company will run? Then he immediately ran from Pitraloka to Neelachala Dham. There he saw on the bank of Rohini Kunda. The Rohini Kunda is there. There is Akshaya Vata. That Akshaya Vata is still there, banyan tree. There is Ratna Singhasan and Lakshmi Narayan sitting there. And the Yamaraj came and started offering all stava, stuti, prayers. And Bhagavan becomes very pleased by prayers, stava, stuti. Then say, oh, what dear son, what you want? We are very pleased with you. What boon you want? First you promise, whatever I want, you will fulfill that. Yes, yes, whatever you want, I will do that. Then he said that I heard Brahma doing tapasya, I will give darshan to everybody. So my prayer is, please leave this place. Don't give darshan to anybody. Then Narayan looking at Lakshmi Desh, what to do? Brahma doing tapasya, please give darshan. And he said, don't give darshan. Then Lakshmi Desh said, my dear son, this is your eternal place. You can leave this place. दिस श्री क्षेत्र पुरी धाम इस वी गेव यू द जॉब टू फॉर डूइंग जजमेंट ऑफ पाप पुण्य ऑफ द पीपल बट योर एरिया इज आउटसाइड ऑफ दिस पंचक 10 miles इनसाइड एनीबडी यू हैव नो कंट्रोल ओवर देम बट एनी वे ही इज डूइंग तपस्या फॉर गिविंग दर्शन वी शुड नॉट गिव दर्शन विल फुलफिल बोथ ऑफ योर डिजायर्स सो राइट नाउ वील हाइड आवर सेल्फ अंडर गोल्डन सैंड्स सो बट व्हेन आवर प्योर डिवोटी इंद्रद्युम्न विल कम दो आज भगवान आई एम मोस्ट पावरफुल बट आवर माई डिवोटीज भक्ति सो पावरफुल दैट आई कैनॉट हाइड माई सेल्फ आई विल मैनिफेस्ट बट दैट टाइम आई विल मैनिफेस्ट इन चतुर्धा मूर्ति दारू ब्रह्म एंड कलिजुग हिल गिव दर्शन दारू ब्रह्म जगन्नाथ बलदेव सुभद्रा एंड ब्रह्मा यू विल कम एंड इंस्टॉल दिस डेटीज एंड हु एवर विल गेट दर्शन दे विल बिकम फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल सिनफुल रिएक्शंस एंड गो बैक टू गॉड हेड सो दैट इज ग्लोरी ऑफ जगन्नाथ 5000 ईयर्स कृष्णस मैनिफेस्टेड पास टाइम्स 500 ईयर्स गौरांग महर्ष मैनिफेस्टेड पास टाइम्स नाउ जगन्नाथ मैनिफेस्टेड पास टाइम्स शास्त्र से एनीबडी विल गो टेक दर्शन ऑफ जगन्नाथ ही विल बिकम फ्री फ्रॉम सिनफुल रिएक्शंस हाउ टू स्पीक अब टेकिंग जगन्नाथ दर्शन एनीबडी एंटर दिस पुरी धाम जब एंटरिंग ही विल बिकम फ्री फ्रॉम सिनफुल रिएक्शंस हाउ टू स्पीक एंटरिंग पुरी धाम समबडी स्टार्टेड जर्निंग प्लानिंग आई विल गो टू पुरी आफ्टर 100 स्टेप्स ही डायड इन एक्सीडेंट और स्नेक बाइट स्टिल ही विल गो बैक टू गॉड हेड Not only that, not only when you go take darshan of Jagannath, you'll become free from sinful reactions. One more interesting thing I'll tell you. If anybody will go take darshan of Jagannath, whatever sinful activities you have committed, you'll become free from that. And whatever sinful activities you'll commit in future, that also will become free from that. Very good, huh? Just go to Puri, take darshan, come and commit sinful activities. And that will not work then. Naam bale papa buddhi. But that is the quality of Jagannath Puri. If people are so fallen, so sinful, if Bhagavan will consider that, then there is no hope. So that's why in this Kali Yuga, Krishna manifested in Jagannath form and in Gauranga Mahaprabhu form. So I will describe you few pastimes. जो जगन्नाथ केम इन कलिजुग दज नो इनकार्नेशन कम्स भगवान डज नॉट कम इन ह्यूमन फॉर्म ही कम्स एज होली नेम कलिकाले नाम रूपे कृष्ण अवतार ही कम्स एज श्रीमद भागवतम एंड जगन्नाथ अर्चा विग्रह जगन्नाथ अर्चा विग्रह सो इवन इफ ही कम्स इन डेटी फॉर्म लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ हैज सो मेनी beautiful pastimes and how he reciprocated with devotees jagannath is bhakta vatsal bhagavan and is patita pavana jagannath does not consider how sinful you are it does not matter to him he will deliver you whether more sinful you are more qualified to get mercy of jagannath and mahaprabhu yes Mahaprabhu taking a candle searching for that person who is the most sinful. So that is the magnanimity of Jagannath and Mahaprabhu. He's very, very patita pavana. But one thing Jagannath does not like. That is known as garbha ganjan. You know garbha ganjan? Who smashes the ahankar, the pride. He does not like the pride. Well, there's one person, Jagat Seth, he came from Hyderabad, very rich person, long, long before. Then he told Pandas, your Jagannath eats Chappan Bhoga, his Bada Thakur means he is the Bhagavan. So I want to donate 1 lakh rupees to feed him. And Pandas said, okay, you give 1 lakh rupees, gradually every day we'll offer. No, not every day, today everything you must spend in one day. And that time, मिल्क लीटर वाज 4 पैसा, घी लीटर वाज 50 पैसा. एंड अंडरस्टैंड हाउ कैन यू स्पेंड 1 लाख रुपीज. अरे व्हाट काइंड ऑफ भगवान यू हैव, 1 लाख रुपीज कैन नॉट स्पेंड. पंडास बिकम वेरी वरीड. ओके विल आस्क भगवान, ही इज वेरी प्राउड, आई ब्रॉट 1 लाख रुपीज. विल आस्क भगवान व्हाट ही वांट्स. देन ही गॉट लक्ष्मी, लेट मी सी व्हाट भगवान वांट्स टू ईट. एंड दैट नाइट पंडास वेंट इन ए ड्रीम. भगवान केम, हे प्रभु, नाउ योर ग्रेट चैलेंज फॉर अस, सो दिस फेलो वांट्स टू गिव 1 लाख रुपीज, सो हाउ कैन यू स्पेंड सो मच मनी फॉर यू, प्लीज टेल अस व्हाट यू वांट. एंड जगन्नाथ टोल्ड, ओके टेल हिम टू गिव 1 खिल्ली पान. खिल्ली पान मीन्स नो बिटल, बिटल नट पान, दे मेक पान, पान 1 लाख रुपीज. पान हैज नो वैल्यू एट दैट टाइम. इफ मिल्क कॉस्ट 4 पैसा, व्हाट ए पान इज नथिंग. हाउ कैन स्पेंड 1 लाख रुपीज. एंड जगन्नाथ टेल, नो नो नो, टेल हिम द पान आई ईट, आई एम भगवान. द पान आई ईट, आई डोंट ईट पान विथ लाइम, दे पुट लाइम न, सो इंस्टेड ऑफ लाइम टेल हिम व्हाट हैज टू डू. He has to put gajamoti powder. Gajamoti means the pearl. Usually pearl comes from the cell, right? But the gajamoti means, see, some very fortunate elephants, in their head, they have also pearl. So tell him to get that pearl, make powder and put in my pan. So, okay, next day that man came. Jagat said, I'm very ahankar, no? Pride. Oh, what Jagannath told, what he wants to eat? Because he has brought 1 lakh, no? That time 1 lakh means now maybe 100 crores. What Jagannath wants? Then Panda said, he wants one pan. Pan? What pan? I have brought 1 lakh rupees. No, pan, but he wants a pan, you have to put this gajamoti powder. Gajamoti powder? If you kill 1,000 elephants, you may get 1 gajamoti. Then he realized that I am so proud. Oh Lord Jagannath, I am so proud. I came with 1 lakh rupees, but now I realized that I could not feed one pan also. Then he opened his turban, then he brought his money and kept it there, offered obeisances and left. This is Jagannath. There are other pastimes also. Aaj is Garbhaganjan. One pastime I'll tell you, just to prove, to show us. Also that pastime describes why Sudarshan Chakra, we say Chakra, Sudarshan is Chakra, but with Jagannath, is he Chakra? What he looks like? Like a pillar, like a pillar. So in this regard, the Puri people, they describe one story, very interesting story. Once, Sudarshan became a little proud also. I am so great, I am great devotee, very powerful, so powerful, I am giving protection to Bhagavan. And Bhagavan is holding me and on his hand, he is a little proud. And Jagannath thinking, I am Garbhaganjan, I smash everybody's pride and sitting next to me, you are thinking like this. He is Antarjami, you know, okay, I will give you a good lesson. So he told Sudarshan, on South Sea, that is the island, one of my great devotee, very powerful devotee, he is doing tapasya, you call him. Sudarshan, great devotee, more greater than me, more powerful than me, who is that? Jagannath said, he is Hanuman. Sadhu Sudarshan could not tolerate this. How he can become more powerful than me? Then he went there, that island. Hanuman was doing tapasya, as you know, tapasya Hanuman. And he told Hanumanji, so Jagannath calling you, he want to meet you. Hanuman said, oh, very good. I'm so fortunate Jagannath is remembering me. He gave the message and Sudarshan left. In speed of mind, no? Sudarshan moves. Then Hanuman prepared and came to Puri. So he went to the lion's gate. So one chakra is moving there, not allowing to go inside. North gate, south gate, which of 4 gates? However one chakra is moving, not allowing. Sudarshan doesn't want. So then Hanuman offered obeisance to Lord Jagannath. What should I do? By Jagannath's mercy, he made 4 arms and he picked up 4 Sudarshan Chakra and entered into the temple. And inside the temple, Jagannath Baladev Subhadra sitting on the altar, and Sudarshan personification, folded hand, sitting there.
And Sudarshan thinking, let me see, Jagannath saying, he's a great devotee, very powerful, let me see how powerful he is. He can't enter the temple. But after some time, Sudarshan saw the Hanuman coming with four Sudarshan chakras in his hand, like toy. She felt so shy. Then Jagannath looked at him. See, you are thinking you are so great. Hanuman carrying four like you in his hand, like toy. So you committed offense to Hanuman. You're so proud because as chakra are sitting on my hand. So from today, you will not stay as chakra form. You become pillar. Sit next not on my right hand, to sit in left hand. So that is the reason why Sudarshan everywhere else in chakra form, but Puri is in this pillar form. Then Sudarshan started to cry. My Lord, I am your devotee, I am your servant. You cursed me like this. I can't be as a chakra with you. Then they're like, okay, I'll give you blessings also. The blessings is, you will be on top of my temple as chakra. You will be known as Neela Chakra. Neela Sagara, Neela Parvata, Neela Kandara, Neela Madhava, and you will be Neela Chakra. The special boon I give you, that anybody will enter into the temple and get my darshan, what result he gets. If somebody cannot enter my temple, just take darshan of you, chakra, the same result he will get. Somebody cannot enter into the temple, just take darshan of Sudarshan. I think Jagannath knows the one day Prabhupada will come, preach all over the world, and the Pandas will not allow Western devotees. So how what will happen to them? She had arranged in advance. If somebody is not allowed, they see Sudarshan Chakra. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first went to Puri. From 10 kilometers, he saw Sudarshan Chakra. And he saw Balagopala there. Many devotees have seen. There's one devotee called Dasya Bauri. Dasya Bauri is very famous in Orissa. So once she came to Puri during Rath Yatra time. Oh, yeah. So he was chanting and dancing and having darshan of Lord Jagannath. So he liked Jagannath's eyes very much, very beautiful eyes, you know. The red circle, the red, so there is a white circle, there is a black spot, he liked that very much. So then he went back to his house, village, 2 kilometers from Puri, that village is still there. He is from scheduled caste person. So his wife brought food for him. Poor people, no? She was using one clay pot, clay plate, red color clay plate. On top of it, there was a white rice. And middle of the white rice, there is black spinach. So she brought this food. And Dasya Bauri saw, what is this? You are giving eye of my Lord. The whole day he is watching Jagannath's eyes, no? And it's a red circle plate. Then in between there is white rice. On top black. So they, what is your giving eyes of my Lord? Then he started describing, ah, so beautiful, Lord is so merciful, this chanting, dancing. These are the devotees. Stabara jangama dekhe nadekhe tar murti sarvatra hai tar ishtadevaspurti. The devotees, whatever they see, they don't see mountain, they don't see building, they don't see tree, they see Krishna everywhere. He saw, he did not eat. Chanting, dancing. And his wife became very worried. What happened to him? He's haunted by ghost or what? Maybe he went to Puri, somebody did some tantra mantra. Then she went and called the village leaders, please come. My husband is not eating anything. Then the village leaders came, asked Bali, his name was Balidas by that time. What happened? Why are you not eating? How can I eat? Just see, he's giving eye of my Lord to eat. He's just describing. Then village leaders understood that he's not haunted by ghost. He has so much love, devotion. And they told his wife, please go take out this plate and bring rice and spinach in separate plates. She brought, then he ate very happily. So Jagannath was so pleased. Jagannath one day appeared in his dream. Said, what boon do you want? I'm very pleased, such a great devotee, so dedicated, and give some boon. What blessing? No, no, I am happy. No, no, please tell what you want. Please bless me. I can get good food every day. That you will get. Anything else? Then he said, when I go to Puri, they don't allow me to go inside. I cannot get your darshan. Please make some arrangements. I can have your darshan. Then Jagannath said, okay, when you come to Puri, look on my chakra. You can get my darshan there. So then one day, this Dasya Bauri brought one basket full of mangoes, ripened mangoes, about 40 mangoes, and came to Puri. And all pandas are standing at the gate. They know he cannot enter the temple. He said, look, oh, you give me all these mangoes. I will offer to Lord Jagannath. Then he said, no, I will not give you. You will not give, you are untouchable, you cannot go inside the temple, you will take back all these mangoes. No, I will offer. You offer, how can you offer? See how I am offering. He kept the mango and looked up in the Sudarshan Chakra. And there he saw Jagannath. Oh my Lord Jagannath, he picked up two mangoes and gave to Jagannath and two mangoes disappeared. He picked up two mangoes. So by this hundreds of people surrounded there. The pandas become very worried. That is, this man will become very famous. Nobody will care for us. And they are, no. Jagannath never eat like this. He's just a magician showing magic like this. Then, I don't know any magic. I can see Jagannath. Jagannath is taking all the mangoes. You please go and check. And one panda ran to the temple. And he opened the doors. And he saw Jagannath has eaten all the mangoes. And all the seeds and peels are there in Jagannath temple. So this is just an instance I gave that how taking darshan of Sudarshan Chakra you can get also. So I told you Garbhaganjan. Then there is nice sweet pastimes of Patita Pavan. So Bhakta Vatsal. Jagannath is so Bhakta Vatsal. Jagannath temple, whatever now ceremony going on, that what Jagannath told, just like Jathayatra, Jagannath told, this time you do Jagannath Rath Yatra. This 15 days, I will have fever. No? So we are now encouraging devotees, we should follow that. For preaching purpose, Prabhupada is doing Rath Yatra any time. But it will be better we follow the tithi, because Shastra says, on this tithi you take me out, on chariot Rathe Bhamanam Dushta Punarjanma na Vidyate. At least this Snan Purnima, we should follow on that day. What is happening in ISKCON? Any day we do Rath Yatra, and prior to that 15 days we close. By force we put Jagannath into fever. But that is not a fever time. And these 15 days we are taking darshan. But in Orissa it's very offensive to have darshan of Jagannath. This fever fast times. So much so in some shop or restaurant, they have Jagannath, they will cover it that time. In Orissa, Bengal, Bangladesh, Assam, Bihar, nowhere. People can think of doing Jagannath anytime fever. So that's why some place I have seen doing fever pastimes, they are having Rath Yatra also. So I think we should do at least Rath Yatra we can do anytime. But at least Snan Purnima is birthday, like Janmashtami. Can you do Janmashtami any day? No, the particular day you have to Janmashtami, no? That day we should do Snan Purnima, and 15 days close it. Then after 15 days, you can have small Rath Yatra inside the temple or inside the campus, bus. Then other day for preaching purpose, we can do big Rath Yatra. So in London, different places, they have started practicing. In America also, New Jersey, different. And they started a small Rath Yatra on Rath Yatra day. Last year, 2,000 people came. It's very big, big programs. So in this way, Jagannath, there are different rules. Some Jagannath said, some Shastra says, some Acharyas introduce, and something that devotee has come. Because of devotee, Jagannath changes everything. No Shastra, he doesn't follow any Shastras. So there is one person, his name is Prabhudas. He had come from South India. So he was very poor, panwala. He used to sell pan. Okay? That time there is no system of offering pan to Jagannath. But this person very much wanted, how nice it would be if Jagannath could eat pan. But who cares, a poor panwala? So nobody listened, but Jagannath could understand. He realized, my devotee wants to offer me pan. So this is not a Puranic thing, this is during Mahaprabhu's times. So that time there is a very famous devotee called Balaram Das. So one day, when the door was closed night time, the Balaram was chanting his rounds in front of the temple. Then Balaram Das saw from the temple, Jagannath temple, two very strong, nice-looking boys came out. They're wearing nice thread, Brahman threads, white cloth. Then they entered into this Prabhudas house. So he was chanting the rounds. So when they came out, then Balaram Das saw they're chewing pan and their red lips also. So 2-3 days he saw like this. Then he's thinking, who are these two people going to Balaram Das house, to Prabhudas house? So one day, Balaram Das met Prabhudas in temple courtyard. So he asked Prabhudas, I see every day two people going to your house. What are they growing? And they came for pan. So they take pan, yes, but they pay you? No, they don't pay. Are you a businessman? If you don't take money, how will you run your business? And Prabhudas said, but they look so beautiful. I don't ask them. And they don't give also. Then Balaram Das, no, tomorrow they come, we must ask them money. Yes, tomorrow I must take all this, they're taking free pan. He doesn't know who are coming to eat pan. So next night, the night, the two boys came. And then Prabhudas prepared pan and gave to their hand. Then put into mouth and started to walk away. Where are you going? Every day you're taking pan going away, you must pay for the pan. So they came back. But you never ask money, how do you know that today we'll ask money? We have not brought any money. So tomorrow we'll come, we'll pay all money to you. All previous days and tomorrow every money will pay. Then Prabhupada looked at them. But you are young boys, maybe out of fear of payment you may not come tomorrow. So one of you put your chadar here with me, keep here. When you give money, then I'll give your chadar back. Then one of the two brothers put chadar, gave chadar, and Prabhudas kept in his house and went to sleep. And next morning, the Sringari means who does the dressing, it's called Sringari. She came to the temple, he had changed the dress, and Jagannath chadar is missing. Hare, there are thieves. So Jagannath chadar is stolen, so this news spread. And the thieves entering the temple, stolen Jagannath chadar. But everybody thinking, Jagannath, so much golden ornaments, diamonds, if thief comes, while still chadar, living behind the golden ornaments. So nobody could understand what happened. And Prabhudas went, Balaram Das went to Prabhudas house. So those two boys came yesterday, yes. Did they buy pan? Yes. Did they pay money? No. But today they will come. I have kept that chadar. No? So then Balaram Das, can you bring that chadar? So when he brought the chadar, so that was the chadar which was offered to Lord Jagannath previous night. So from that day, the pujari realized that Jagannath wants to take pan. So till today, every day, the pan is offered to Jagannath. So like this, that any new systems introduced to Jagannath temples, it is because of some pastime took place like this. And one more famous past time I'll tell how Jagannath tradition changes. There's one group of tourists that come from Maharashtra. Anybody from Maharashtra here? Mumbai wala? Oh, someone from Maharashtra. Okay. It's interesting story. So there is this visitor Puri, and you might have heard this story if you are from Maharashtra. There's a lady called Kararbai. So she liked Puri so much, she did not leave Puri, she stayed there. And she would see Jagannath like her son, very affectionate. And Jagannath Puri, there is no timetable. Nothing, it is not like ISKCON, no? 4:30 Mangalarti, but here 5:30 Mangalarti. Her darshan is on time. Jagannath Puri, nothing happens on time. 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours late. Jagannath Puri, every day, 5,000 people are engaged in service. Yes. The service there, one group of people only cooking, that's it.
specific group of people, they'll only do carrying from the kitchen to Jagannath inside the temple. One group of people, they'll do only cleaning the temple rooms, then only prasad will come. And another group of people, some people, they'll go play bigul, no? Oh, Lakshmi Devi, Jagannath is ready to eat, please send. Then only bhoga will come, otherwise bhoga cannot come. So everybody have their own service. If that person is not there, even the head pujari is there, he cannot offer. So for example, that person who has to play the bugul, he is coming on the way, he has to go to nature call. 1 hour, then 1 hour, whole temple freezes. Everybody wait for 1 hour. This is what happens in Jagannath temple. So this is, Mata is thinking, sometimes Jagannath get up 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, you know. So he's thinking, oh, my son must be very hungry. So what she does, every day she gets up very early morning, without taking bath or anything, she cooks some khichdi, and she offers to Jagannath with so much love and devotion. Jagannath personally comes and takes this prasad, his bhoga. And she's very charitable. All sadhu sannyasis she would invite and feed them. So once one South Indian sannyasi Brahman had come to eat prasad in her house. Then he saw this Kararbai not taking bath, not cleaning pots, just cooking. He said, oh my dear mother, you are offering to Lord Jagannath and you are not clean, this is not good. You should take bath, wash your cloth, clean the pots. She is simple, humble lady. Oh really, I did not know that. Okay, from tomorrow I will do like this. I will follow all these things. So next day, very early morning, on time, Jagannath came for khichdi. This Mataji is in bathroom. So the khichdi not ready, so Jagannath went back. Again Jagannath came back, then Mataji is cleaning the pots. Khichdi not ready, then Jagannath again went back. Then again came back, then he saw this Brahman sitting to Mataji and advising, so do like this, do like that, this is good, he said. And Jagannath staring at him. I'm so hungry, you are giving jnana here sitting. So Jagannath went back. The next time when he came, khichdi was ready. So Jagannath enjoying, no, khichdi. He's enjoying hot khichdi. So Jagannath could hear the panda has come, head pujari, and ringing the bell to open the door. Then Jagannath realized, now he'll open the door, but I'm eating khichdi here. So Jagannath ran to the altar. He ran to the altar and sit down there. So that time there's no electricity, no? It's dark. So when this pujari doing pancha pradip like this, no? Like this, and he saw Jagannath's mouth, his khichdi is there. Jagannath, what happened? The Mangalarti not finished, and there will be khichdi. Then Jagannath revealed to that Brahman, Bada Panda, that you see, my mother wants to give early khichdi. But where the South Indian Brahman has come, giving her so much, tell him not to give so much gyan. My mother, whatever way she will cook, I will accept it. Then he went and told her sannyasi. And sannyasi told, please forgive me, my dear mother. You cook whatever way you cook. You don't have to take a bath, don't clean your cloth. You cook and give to Jagannath. Very good. Right, Mataji? You don't have to take a bath anymore. It's for cold. That Brahman said, but it's for you, not for me. But you have so much love and devotion. Jagannath doesn't wait for you to be purified. No? So that early morning khichdi, because she gave, Jagannath wanted that. So till today, every the first offering will be this khichdi. Today, very early morning, Balli Bhog khichdi. Especially month of Kartik also, they do this. Pahli Bhog. So like this, there are many, many instances, many, many stories are there, especially from Puranic time up to recent also. I'll tell one last story. Then that book you have, Sri Jagannath book. I had written on small Sri Jagannath book, my first book. You might have some. Any of you have Jagannath book? How many? Few have. But recently, I got many, many sweet pastimes. I published a special. Can you see the eye of Jagannath? Unblinking eyes of Jagannath. So I added some story. If you read, you understand how bhakta bhasal he is, how he loves his devotees. Even if he has not come a human form, how he reciprocates, how humorous, how merciful, how much patitapavan he is. I will describe one story about one offering. This is my last story for tonight. There is king, king's name I forgot. So what happened, that king, one day early morning, he was playing dice, you know dice? They play with his ministers and like that. Time there is a system that Jagannath will be put into sleep. On morning time when they'll put open the door, if anything falls from Jagannath, his chadar, some ornaments, is very auspicious. They bring that Mahaprasad to give to king. That happens. So one day early morning, he was playing this dice and the Jagannath body something fell. So one panda brought that prasad. That time this king was throwing the dice and he was so much busy. Then panda said, Maharaj, the prasad is here. So he put his left hand. He took prasad in left hand. That time people are so sensitive. Then when after the end of the game, he was going back to his palace, then he realized that Jagannath Prasad was brought. I should have with respect, no? Receive it. I accept with my left hand. I was repenting so much. What a sinful activities I committed. What is atonement for this? He stopped eating, drinking, no royal activities. So everybody became very worried. What happened to king? But he did not mention to anybody. So after some days, the prime minister asked him, Mahamantri, dear king, please tell us, what has happened to you? Then the king said, you see, one ghost coming to my room every day night. Midnight, what that ghost is doing? And that ghost is putting his hand through the window into my room. Then prime minister says, okay, you should have told us, I can bring tantric, the ghost masters, to remove the ghost. Then Mahamantri called all the famous tantrics. They came, they did big yajnas, this, that, said, okay, ghost is gone. Then Mahamantri told king, so ghost gone, so you go sleep peacefully. So king went to sleep. Next morning, the mantri asked minister, so everything was okay last night? No ghost? King said, no, ghost came also. What did ghost doing? He's putting his hand through the windows. Then minister said, okay, today you go sleep some other room. I will sleep in your room. If ghost comes, I'll chop off his hand with my sword. King was very happy. Yes, 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 yes. You stay in my room. So king went to sleep some other room. Okay. So minister was sleeping. And midnight, this ghost put his hand inside. And minister was ready with sword. And he chopped off the hand of this ghost. And ghost ran away. So minister wrapped that hand in a cloth. Next early morning, very happy, went to see the king. Oh, my dear king, last night the ghost came and I chopped off the hand of the ghost. King said, oh, thank you so much. You did a very good job for me. So when he was having conversation with the king, the minister saw king's left hand is missing. It's chopped off. Then he saw the hand. That hand he chopped up, that is king's hand. She started to cry, oh, what a mistake, sin I committed. Then king said, no, 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 it's not your mistake. Then he described the whole thing, that what great sin I committed, offense. I accept Jagannath Prasad in my left hand. So this is my desire, my left hand should be chopped up. So there is no ghost, nothing. I was only putting my hand and it chopped up. Thank you so much. Then minister became very sad, wrapped that hand in the cloth and went to the garden, Jagannath Ballabh. You have seen Jagannath Ballabh garden? How many have seen Jagannath Ballabh? That is the garden before. Nowadays it has lost its glories. Before they used to grow flowers, tulsi, to offer Jagannath. So he went to the minister and buried that, put into samadhi that hand. Okay. This king is the first pujari of Jagannath temple. If king comes, all pandas will stay away.
know, he'll do seva to Jagannath. But there's a system. If you have angahani, if some part of your body you have lost, then you are not qualified to do seva puja. This king has lost his hand, so he's not qualified to do Jagannath seva. So every day he used to go to this garden, pluck some flowers, some of the metal garland, and send to Jagannath. So one day he was walking in the garden, some nice smell, fragrance came. Where is this coming from? Searching, he found a nice plant. The leaves so nice fragrance. So he asked to the Mali, to the gardener, what is this tree? Where did you get this plant? He said, I have never planted this. So automatically came. So he said, oh, this nice, so sweet smell. So to protect this plant. Then king wanted to offer this leaf to Jagannath. But Panda said, no, we don't know which species it is, because in Shastra says which flowers to give to Vishnu. Which specific flowers for Shiva? Vishnu Tulasi, but Shiva Belpata. All else, we don't know what we cannot offer it. The Pandas did not accept. Then, but Jagannath realized this king wants to offer these leaves. So what was happening? One day king went to that garden and he found some leaves were missing. He asked the gardener, what happened? Somebody stealing these leaves? So from tomorrow you should guard this, nobody should take leaves from here. So after a few days he went, more leaves is missing. He became very angry with this gardener. You are stealing these leaves and selling in market. So tomorrow, he ordered his prime minister, tomorrow you must chop up his hand, his monarchy, you know, is like that. So the Mali, this gardener was very worried. Night time he's praying, oh my Lord Jagannath, you know everything. I never stole these leaves, and I'll be punished tomorrow. Please protect me. Then Jagannath thought, because Jagannath was going every day and stealing those leaves, because king wants no. So Jagannath is thinking, I am the thief stealing, and the poor fellow will be punished. So Jagannath went in dream to the king and told, no, you don't punish. Then he described that you love me so much, you have so much anurag for me, that you did not care to handle it chopped up. Actually, this plant came from that place where your hand was buried. And this is the flavor of your anurag, your love and affection towards me. That's why I like so much. And tomorrow morning, you release this gardener, and gardener should come and dress me with these leaves. That specific leaf is called Dayana or Damanaka, Damanaka plant. Till today, they offered to Jagannath. And Jagannath told, in memory of these past times, every year on this tithi, I should go for stealing this Damanaka. So Jagannath has many past times in Jagannath Vallabh Garden, would go big procession. This past time takes place, Krishna Balaram will go with big procession, but because he is going to steal, so from at some point, no procession will go. So he will go silently entering into the garden. Then Pandas will pull out some Dayana plants and keep it, and Krishna Balaram will pick up and run away from there stealing Dayana. The Damanaka chori, the stealing of Damanaka pastime is still going on there. The point is, there are many, many pastimes, though it sounds very strange, but there is proof that place, that mat, mandir, still that spot is there. Like this, if you go through this book, you'll see there is one book called Srikshetra Parikrama. And Srikshetra, many people going to Puri, but they don't know. There are so many temples, so many pastimes, every pond has a history behind it. Shetaganga, Markandeya Sarovar, Indradumna Sarovar, very beautiful pastimes behind this. This Srikshetra Parikrama, you will find very interesting topics, then you will understand the glories of Jagannath Puri. So in this way, I must finish here. So, because I have some special things for you. This is Jagannath's toothbrush. Like you are cleaning your mouth, Jagannath also cleans tooth. And he has toothpaste also. You know what toothpaste? Not Colgate, Dabur toothpaste. He puts Camphor here. And his tongue cleaner also. And they bath Jagannath every day. You know how they bath? They put a mirror in front of Jagannath. A reflection comes. Then they put water. And after few years before, I went to one Panda Daitapati's house, Jai Sri Radha Nilamadhavaki. Daitapati house with Srila Radhanath Swami Maharaj to take prasadam. He has it invited. And he said, when we're discussing, he said, Maharaj, not only is brushing his tooth and tongue cleaner, once a week he's shaving his beard also. So personal. That is so personal. And also that cloth you have, Jagannath, before he goes to sleep, this Jagannath, he loves Git Govinda. You know Git Govinda, written by Jayadev. So Jagannath loves so much. So one day they open door, Jagannath, then Pujari found all cloths torn, all straw all over body. What happens? Very inauspicious. Then Jagannath came in dream to king, said, no, it's not inauspicious. Last night, the daughter of the gardener, she was plucking the brinjal. You know brinjal, what do you say, eggplant? Eggplant, bengan, and she was singing Gita Govinda. And I liked so much Gita Govinda, I left temple. And she was plucking eggplant, I was listening and walking behind her. In the meantime, all of a sudden, I saw the sun rising. So I had to rush back to the temple. So when I was rushing, the eggplant tree, the spines, and my cloth got turned, and all the straw dots are there. King was very worried. If Jagannath will go out, someday he will not come back, then what will happen? Jagannath said, from today you bring that girl. Every day before I go to sleep, she will sing this song. Then the king immediately went and told her father, no more gardening, no work. You come Puri, all your daughter has to do is sing Gita Govinda, then I will maintain your family. Until today, before Jagannath go to sleep, they chant Gita Govinda. And king had written on a brass plate, copper plate, as long as Jagannath will be there, before sleep, Gita Govinda should be chanted. Not only Gita Govinda chanted, there's a cloth, they write Gita Govinda. And Jagannath, unless he put that cloth, Jagannath will not sleep peacefully. So that cloth, this year, one devotee had gone to Puri, Parathyatra, and chariot he was wearing this. You see all this Gita Govinda written in Sanskrit language. So maybe somebody can toss your head, you can get mercy of Lord Jagannath by this also. So in this I have few Jagannath special mercy for you. Jai Jagannath Swami Ki. There are some few books from last year lying here. If any of you want, you can collect the Jagannath books, Radharani books also there. And I had Radharani part 1. Last year I published Radharani part 2 also. It's many more interesting sweet pastimes. Hare Krishna. Thank you so much.